and I'm about to drop this little screw, down through the compressor, so you can all hear the terrible sound you never want to hear when working on turbine engines.